Good morning. How are you all? All of you fine? Yes. Say hi. Hi. Okay. So, what we are going to learn today? Yes. Tell me. Yes. Today is a maths period. Okay. So, we are going to learn a new number. What is it? Which number? We have learned 1, 2, 3, 4. Now it's time to study number 5. Okay, yes. See the number 5. Yes, this is a number 5. Read with me. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Number 5. Okay. Yes. So children, before learning this, I will tell you one small story. Okay. Do watch it and we will sing a song. Okay. See children. What is it? Duck, right? It is a duck and small ducklings. Okay. Now see, how many ducklings are there, children? How many ducklings are there? Yes, count karenge. This is a duck. Okay. Now we will count a duckling. Small ducklings. The baby of duck is known as ducklings. Baby of duck is known as ducklings. Count them. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. How many ducklings are there? 5. How many ducklings are there? 5. Okay, so shall we start the story and the rhyme? Yes. Let's read with me. Okay. 5 little ducks went out one day. 5 little ducks went out one day. Read karenge mere saath. Over the hills and far away. 5 little ducks went out one day. Over the hills and far away. Mother duck says quack, 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 quack. But only 4 little ducks came back, back, back. See, count how many little ducks came back. How many little ducks came back? Kitne ducks aaye wapas? 1, 2, 3, 4. Only 4 little ducks. Okay. 4 little ducks went out one day. Over the hills and far away. Mother duck says quack, 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 quack. But only 3 little ducks came back, back, back. See, how many little ducks came back? Kitne wapas aaye phir se? 1, 2, 3. Only 3. Okay. 3 little ducks went out one day. Over the hills and far away. Mother duck says quack, 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 quack. But only 2 little ducks came back, back, back. Okay. Now this time only 2 little ducks came back. 1, 2. Okay. 2 little ducks went out one day. Over the hills and far away. 2 little ducks bhi chale gaye. Okay. Mother duck says quack, 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 quack. Now only 1 little duck came back, back, back. Only 1 little duck came back. Then what happened? One little duck went out one day over the hills and far away. One little duck bhi chala gaya. Then mother duck says quack, 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 quack. But no little duck came back, back, back. No little duck came this time. Then what happened? Sad little duck went out one day over the hills and far away. So sad little duck become very sad, na? Five of its ducklings went out and they didn't came back. So mother duck went to find them. So mother duck went out one day over the hills and far away. Mother duck says quack, 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 quack. And five little ducks came back, back, back. Right? So, five little ducks went out one day over the hills and far away. Yes! So, you like the rhyme, children? You liked it? Yes! So, which rhyme we sang now? Five little ducks. Because today we are going to learn the number 5. Yes. So, shall we? You like the rhyme? Yes, you have to recall it. Okay? Now, see. Number 5. How to count number 5, children? Count with me. Now, what are these, children? Strawberries. Now, you have to count the strawberries. How many strawberries are there? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5 strawberries. Yes. Now, what are these, children? Bananas. How many bananas there, children? Let's count it. 1, 2, 3. Count with me. 4, 5. 5 bananas. Very good. Next. What are these, children? Ants. These are the ants. How many ants there? Let's count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5 ants. So, are you counting with me? Yes. Now, what are these, children? Flowers. These are the flowers. Count the flowers. 1 flower. Count with me. 2, 3, 4, and 5. 5 flowers. Very good. Okay. Now, what are these, children? Monkeys. How many monkeys are there? Count with me. 1 monkey. 2, 3, 4, and 5. 5 monkeys. So today we are counting all 5s, right? Now, shall we write it? Write the number 5, right? We will write the number 5. Okay. How will we write it? Kaise likhenge number 5? It is very easy. What you have to do? First of all, you have to make a sleeping line. Then one small standing line. Then a curve. 5. Pehle kya banayenge? Sleeping line banayenge. Then standing line banayenge. Then a curve. 5. Sleeping line, standing line, curve. Sleeping line, standing line, curve. Number 5. Sleeping line, standing line, curve. Yes, it is easy, children. Yes, so you have to write it in your notebook. Okay. Now, shall we do this activity? Yes. What is it, children? You have to circle the number 5. Right? You know the number 5 now? Abhi aapko number 5 pata hai kaisa hai? Yes, you have to circle it. Tell me. Is this a number 5, children? Yes, it has already circled. Is this a number 5? No. This one? 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 Yes, this is a number 5. What about this? Yes, this is also number 5. This one? No. This one? Yes, this is number 5. This one? No. Okay, children. So, number 5. As we have circled number 5. Yes. Okay. Now, this is number 5. Yes. Is this a number 5? No. Is this a number 5? No. Is this a number 5? Yes. Is this a number 5? No. So, we have circled all number 5s. Now, children, we will do one more small activity. Okay? As we have learned number 1 to 5. Okay? So, what you have to do? You have to match it. Okay? You have to match from number 1 to 5. Okay? Yes. Let's start. Yes. What is this, children? Yes? Tell me. This is a number 1. Right? This is a number 1. Okay. You have to write it here. And you have to match it with the another number 1. Kahan par hai dusra number 1? Yes, it is here. So, you have to match it. Okay. Now what is this, children? Number 2. Okay. So, you have to write the number 2 here. And you have to match it. Where is number 2? Another number 2. Dusra number 2 kahan par hai? Here. So, you have to match it. Okay, now this is number 3, right? Where is another number 3? Where is it? Aisa 3 kahan par hai? This one, yes, you have to match it, okay? Now, children, yes, this is number 4, right? So, you have to match another number 4, dusra number 4 kahan hai? This one, match it. Okay. Now, children, what is it? Number 5. You have to write number 5. Right? Okay. And where is another number 5? This one. You have to match it. Okay. You understood it? Very good. Yes. Now, we'll do the another activity. What you have to do, you have to circle the group with 5 items. Jahan pe 5 items hai, us group ko aapko kya karna hai? Circle karna hai. To uske liye kya karna hoga? You have to count the items. Sare items ko count karna hoga na? 5 honge to circle karenge. Okay? Let's start. Count this. These are the oranges. 1 orange, 2, 3, 4, there are 5 oranges. So, you have to circle it. Yes. 5 ke group ko circle karna hai. Circle it. Now, this is a van. How many vans are there? 1, 2, 3, 4. Only 4 vans are there. So, we will not circle it. Okay. Apples. 1 apple, 2 apple, 3 apple, 4, 5, 6. There are 6 apples. 6 apples ko circle karenge. Nay, we have to circle the item number 5, which are the 5 in numbers. Okay? Yes. Now, what is it? Turtle. 1, 2, 3, 4. 4 turtles. Don't circle them. Flowers. 1 flower, 2, 3, 4, 5. Yes, there are 5 flowers. So, we have to circle it. Okay? Now, these are the monkeys. Right? Chimpanzees, right? 1, 2, 3. Only 3 chimpanzees are there. So, shall we circle it? No, because we have learned number 5, right? So, we have to circle 5 items. Okay, children? So, you understood the number 5? You enjoyed it? Okay. So, our session is over. Meet you in the next session. Bye-bye.